And now, folks, for Disgusted of Little Hampton, here are some of those naughty bits